for even one of you or one of your children. Eli Fisher's death will have gained new meaning. So later today, I will officially recommend that this plaque be removed and that a new one replace it, one that dedicates this courthouse to Eli Fisher.
Hey, there's Grandpa. Where'd Grandpa go?
Thank you all for coming and enjoy the festivities.
Is he gone for good?
I don't know. Eli.
Grandpa, Daddy needs to talk to you.
I'm right here.
He's here.
Ask him how he feels.
I hardly know. I'm glad the right thing was done. But it don't change much. I thought I'd feel happy, like I won. I don't think anyone won.
He's glad that the truth came out, but it didn't change much.
It does, Pop.
I thought staying mad all that time really gave me something. Something to stay here for. Something to keep me going. But it took a lot away, too. From me. From you. Even Jamil. And that's gotta stop.
I'm not mad, Grandpa.
That's good, little man. And you make sure your pop doesn't stay mad either. You tell him that he can let go of this now. He's got a clean slate. So do I. I see it. That light. I guess it's time.
You ready?
Time for what, Grandpa?
See your Grandma Rachel, your Aunt Celia.
Can I meet them?
No. Not quite yet. Looks like his mother. That's a good thing, too.
He's glad that you look like your mother.
I thought that it would hurt too much if I knew you. If I remembered you too well. But you left such a big hole.
Tell him he grew up strong, and I'm proud of him for that. But he's got to grow up soft now. He's got to teach his son to be both. Tell him I say goodbye.
I will. Before, you said that there are people who are interested in me. Who and why me?
I was mad. I didn't mean to scare you.
What did you mean?
I don't know. I'm not sure. There's a lot.